people built an underground primitive millionaire house with a water slide connecting into a pool. If you say wow, you gotta subscribe, slap the bell, and turn on notifications. Mr. Tifu has a brand new friend over here, and this time they actually have tools. Well, I guess something like that. My man is still using a stick to actually jar everything out. I don't even know what he's doing anymore. Okay, my friend, so what we have to do is design this. This is our blueprints. We're gonna use the sand as blueprints. It's gotta be this big, that big. You get the point. This is gonna be crazy. Ladies and gentlemen, if you say wow for this video, you gotta subscribe, slap the bell, and turn on the notifications. That's the challenge, so make sure you share this video with your friends and family. We got currently 7,000 people subscribing every single day. I mean, that's pretty crazy, right? Look at this. Bro, my man's got a shovel this time. Yo, we've seen Mr. Tifu do all this stuff without a shovel, but now that this man actually has real tools to use, I mean, look at his friend. He's chilling. He's like, all right, Mr. Tifu's got this, bro. Is that green liquid from bamboo? What? Yo, they've been kicking it up a notch, bro. They got stone upgrades. They got green, like, superpower juice. And they're ready to lift, and they're ready to make some crazy stuff. We all know what this man does. You've seen it from the previous videos. He's trying to make a primitive underground city that is just straight up this. Legit, I mean, this dude doesn't even need to buy real estate. He can just make his own. What's he doing? What is he? Where is he, bro? Where in the middle? What is he doing? Whoa, what? What? Bruh, where'd my man pull the fish out of? Oh, it's two. Bro, where are you finding fish? What? Where you find fish from like that? Bro, I gotta go on Whole Foods and order my stuff and then ship it over here. But like, my man just caught a fish in the middle of a mud, huh? They're like, yeah, hey, we live. We got breakfast, bro. Oh, there it goes. That's it. Game over. How do you know how to do everything? I mean, you know how to build real estate properties. I mean, straight up like primitive houses, which are pretty lit. I mean, people will probably rent that out. And then my dude over here, he's got two fish. What? Oh, now he's making a fire. This is just ridiculous. Yo, somebody get this man a reward. Look at the guy. He's like, brrr. That's how I make a fire, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, hashtag Moose Quarantine is pretty lit. Yo, can we get 30,000 likes for another one of these videos? I mean, my dude just literally made a fire, bro. Now he's using his fish that he caught from a mud area, middle of nowhere. Where's this man at? What you doing, bro? I think the food is ready for sure. They're still digging. So before they were using a tool that wasn't even a shovel. And then they were using like this thing to pick it up and throw it out. And pretty much a basket. Look at them go. They're chefing up with the fish, having a good time. Wow, man, that looks pretty good, honestly. That's what you get when you're a hustler like this. Is he eating the head or is he? You know what? It is what it is. Welcome to nature, ladies and gentlemen. That's how you gotta be able to survive out there in the wilderness. Make sure you drink your green juice, whatever that does to you. And let's get building. There they go. He's like, yeah, bro, I drank all my stuff. I'm ready to go. Look at him go. He's just tossing this all out. Imagine doing this for legit 20 hours straight. Like, I mean, you'll be pretty tired, right? Look at that. That's crazy. What in the world, bro? They just dug all this out in probably a couple of hours. And now they gotta move it all. They gotta do extra work. They gotta move all this stuff around. They haven't even got the piping system for the water yet. You know how many of these videos we've seen already? I feel like a pro. They're still going. They're about to make a staircase right here. Either a staircase or a slide. I'm gonna guess a slide. I think the sides are gonna be staircases. Wait, no, what's he doing? Wait, hold on a second. What? Bro, what is that? It is what it is. Nah, it's definitely a slide. I can definitely tell. So this is gonna be a pretty crazy looking house from what it looks like. I mean, this dude's digging out a tunnel right now, as you can see. I guess they're gonna actually live inside of that. It looks like they have, oh, I called it, it's a slide. Boom, we got a slide right there in the middle, a tunnel on the left side, and I need a staircase to actually get out of here. So it's gonna be a pretty intense building. Do you see what they're doing? Can't we just take a moment? This ain't easy. It ain't easy as it looks, I'm telling you. I mean, I haven't seen no excavators or like, you know, shovels. Well, actually, they're using shovels, but still, I don't know, man. It's crazy stuff. Wow. Look how perfect it is. It looks legit like amazing. My dude's making something crazy, bro. They're all going in. Now, he's building an entire, like, tunnel house. What's the design? What is that? Wait, what? What is he doing? Hold on a second. What's going on? Ladies and gentlemen, this is absolutely mind-blowing for sure. Look at this. Now, how do you actually get out? Like, where's the staircase at? They probably got, like, some kind of a crazy ladder they're gonna make out of bamboo and vines. Wow, you gotta move all that out. It takes forever. This is actually perfect how they made all this. Seriously. Oh, here we go. Here we go. I told you they're making a staircase on the right side. He's digging it out. You gotta dig everything out. You gotta pull out those trees, the roots, and everything, and just keep going at it. I gotta say props to them for lining this up perfectly. Oh, he's already... Look at this. This is insane. Talk about talent. But it only gets crazier from here. So ladies and gentlemen, if you do say wow, you know what to do. Subscribe to join the Moose Army. It's always lit, bro. I know what you're thinking, man. I know. It's some crazy stuff. I know, but we can do that. For 100,000 likes on this video, we can do that in my backyard. The police are going to show up and be like, sir, what are you building? My primitive house. Are they designing things? Are they for real right now? What? No way. Are you kidding me? They got time for this? That's insane. Oh, they're really going in. They're building like a crazy wall set up here. That's absolutely crazy, bro. Look at this all. Look at all of this. Just like that. And here we go. My man is digging something else out. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Here he goes with that shovel, tossing it out, bro. That's it. That's a lot of work. So I don't exactly know what they're doing now. This is a little bit confusing. They've been digging for hours, man. Probably days. I don't even know. How long do you think they've been actually doing all this stuff? Like the actual mining, the digging, the building, everything that is required to make this possible. I don't even know what they're designing anymore. Look at this. It's so perfect. It's legit so perfect. All they guys are just kind of like paint this stuff, add some like wall art, and they're good to go. They can sell this house. All they need is that marble on the floor and stuff, and they're good to go. They got the pool. They got the staircase, the slide, and even a tunnel house. The best of all. Are you making another design? Is he doing another design, bro? Is he for real? So here goes another staircase. So I guess the entire middle is a pool, and they have another area for, like, let's say, relaxing and stuff. Maybe they can put their campfire there or something to make the food. I don't know, bro. Totally up to them. But overall, this looks phenomenal. Probably one of the best primitive buildings I've ever seen. Dude, it's too good. It's like way too good. Seriously. This is actually insane. This looks better than most homes out there. My man's legit got a staircase. What you gonna do if you see this in person? Like, imagine you're walking around and you walk over here and you see this. Oh, wait a minute. Are they making a bed or a chair? I can't tell. Do you see this stuff? Now they're about to use vines to connect all the actual wooden pieces together and they get to go. Oh, man. They got beach chairs, ladies and gentlemen. This is incredible. They're making a beach chair out of wood. Yeah, but wait until you see the leaves. Hold on a second, we ain't done. I really wanna know where they're exactly at. It's like a middle of nowhere, seriously. I feel like I'm watching those like reality TV shows where it's like about them surviving in the middle of nowhere for like 60 days or something. Look at that, the bamboo. It's a giant piece of, bro, that's literally a giant piece of bamboo. Now they're cutting it up and that's gonna be the actual cover. I've never seen this before, this is crazy. Here they go, they got everything they need. They chopped up all the bamboo, it's ready to go. It's gonna fix up our seats, make it all perfect. Do you see this? This is incredible, bro. It's absolutely mind-blowing. Look what they just made. Boom, just go hang out there. That's it, it's good to go. They're done with the chairs. Now they gotta go inside and start designing their interior. So check this out. So they got two beds, a double bed set up right here inside of the tunnel house. So this is exactly where they sleep at. No covers, no bed sheets, you know, no pillowcases, no pillows. They don't need any of that stuff. They're gonna smooth it out. Okay, look what they're doing. Look at this. Incredible stuff. Pretty crazy stuff. I mean, just imagine sleeping on bamboo. Your back will be killing in the morning. That's it. They're ready to go. Perfect. Man, honestly, how uncomfortable is that? They definitely need some kind of like, I mean, you can just go get some leaves or something and boom, use that as like, you know, padding or something. So now they need some clay. Clay or mud? Clay, probably. What is going on? Oh, okay. Where do you even find that? That's it, just pick it up and carry it. This is insane, bro. Absolutely insane. Just push it down the slide, let's go. Ta-da! They're gonna start smashing all this up together and then start making their own setup here. This is gonna smooth out the entire pool and the slide. What is that? Is that just a giant piece of wood? Is that a wooden plank? What? Where did that come from? Okay. That's so perfect. Look at that. Yo, that's insane, bro. Okay, I think they've really outdone themselves this time for sure. Definitely outdone themselves. It's just so perfect, seriously. All you need is like some kind of lamps or lanterns. Oh, bruh. They even built it during nighttime, seriously. Imagine how many hours this actually took. Ladies and gentlemen, make sure you comment down below and I'm gonna give you a shout out in the next video. Like these people right over here. Always showing that Moose Army fan love. I really appreciate it. It's the next day. New day, new me. What's good? How you doing? They gotta get the grass patches. This is a whole nother process. They gotta go back and forth getting grass patches and putting it all around their area. I mean, it ain't an underground primitive survival house thing, millionaire stuff, without grass patches. The real deal, seriously. What is he doing? What? This is just mind-blowing me, bro. I'm learning so much stuff. Ladies and gentlemen, this is how we're gonna survive out there in the wilderness. Now they're painting. Bro, they're painting, bro. I can barely make my bed. For real, though, this is crazy. Everything's good. Now they're gonna set up a bamboo piping system, which is gonna go to like a lake or a river, and that's gonna transfer all the water. Look at this. It's the real deal, bro. That is so crazy, seriously. So it all connects together, and that's gonna go inside of the actual water slide and put the water there. And they gotta wait for the entire thing to fill up. Check it out. How crazy is that? That's an incredible building right there. These are pro Minecraft players. They know exactly what they're doing. They're playing hardcore mode. Let's get it. There we go. You know what? Honestly, man, like, it's pretty cozy in there. It looks cozy. The pool is ready to go. And ladies and gentlemen, they're ready to hustle. Look at this. They're diving in. They're swimming in their entire pool now. They can go chill on the chairs if they want to. They got grass and such. Got a staircase to get out and water slide to go in. How is the water slide, my dude? Let me know. I want to try this out. Yo, does it work? It works. Let's go. Bro, it's so crazy, man. They even have their green juice over there. And it's lit. Ladies and gentlemen, if you said wow from this video, you know what to do already. I was.